very special night here at the House of Blues, and I'm very honored to be here. I have a proclamation to read to everybody, and then we are going to party, and then we're going to party, and then we are going to party tonight.
The first annual Mardi Gras Houston!